Yo, YouTube, what is up? It's your boy, Go Scheming. Alright, we are going to continue the Mookie Championship. Ella, quiet. This is Daniel Blair, accompanied by my colleague, five-time Monster Energy Supercross champion. Oh yeah, we're on round 14 of 17. And we are in Atlanta, the three tracks I hate the most. Oh, man. Did you go to the fucking shop? Really? Oh no. Thank you. There's no way. Why are we going off to the left? Joshua, they'll close their door.
What?
They'll close the door where the girls are. They're being way too loud. Alright, let's try to throw a heater down without fucking dying. Right now I'm qualifying 7th. I just love how much this game fucks you. What are you playing? Like,
it smells like the sewer exploded in the room right now.
That's disgusting.
Your daughter is disgusting.
Ooh, last lap. Oh, nice. I got it on the last fucking lap, dude. We got a shitty start. There we go, fucking amp. Atlanta 1 repeat. Start this motherfucker.
Speed and concentration will determine.
God damn it. How? What's going on, dude? Why is this thing fucking turning like this? Oh my god, these Atlanta tracks are gonna make me fucking just quit racing this championship. They're just such ass tracks. Come on, you motherfucker. This fucking shit just, goddamn, it pisses me off. This makes me just fucking, I just want to delete this game. think I'm gonna go buy a new controller tomorrow. Why? Because both of my controllers have massive amounts of stick drift. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, well, give it about 6-8 months. Remember how that one controller was that you had? That's like how both of mine are. The white one is the worst. I can barely, I don't know if you're watching my stream or not, but I can barely stay on the fucking track. I want to get that new PlayStation controller when it comes out. Yeah. Yeah, but you can change them. Pretty sure you can change them. Come on, like, why does it do that? Well, I know why it does that, but... Dude, this fucking stick drift's gonna piss me off. Is there any Atlanta tracks in the east? The jet Lawrence due east in this one. Who did east? So jet did due east? I thought you said he did west. Maybe I'll do Jet Lawrence Championship. Like, what the fuck? Fucking piece of shit, Atlanta. Like eight. Oh, I don't know, I'll tell you again. We got another shit box Atlanta track. And the shitty thing about this stick drift is in my black controller, it's not like 100% all the time. The white controller, no matter what, it's fucking stick drift. So I never, on my black controller, I never know when it's gonna actually like stick. Seventh. Plessinger. Yeah. I'd like to see Bam Bam win a 450 championship. don't think Roczen is going to do better than seventh. I don't think he's going to wreck. I mean, any one of them could wreck, but I definitely am not putting Tomac as my wild card. You're retarded. Can you? I don't understand why they don't do the 250 and the 450s. So what happened? I think that's dumb. Let's fucking get this shit over with. Jackson, you have no idea how much I hate these Atlanta tracks. I'm glad I'm on the last one. They're fucking horrible. Like, you remember how much you hated Daytona in 3? I feel the same way about the Atlanta tracks. Yeah, I hate these three Atlanta tracks with an absolute passion. As a matter of fact, if they completely removed them out of the game, it wouldn't hurt my feelings. Yeah, if they just took them out, I'd be like, oh, well, whatever. Are you kidding me? Why are we going fucking left all the time? Stupid fucking stick drift, man. What, Ella? Nope.
Nope.
Come on, go find something to do. Fucking bothering me.
Dada, where's our baby?
I don't know. What's after Atlanta? I just want to fucking give up this race. Withdraw from the race. I don't give a shit.
Mm-hmm.
Does Bryson have a PS5? Oh, really? Yeah, I don't want that. I'm racing, baby girl. What's he do? Sit at home, watch TV? Jesus. Fuck's sake, Christ. So stupid. Fuck. Virginia. Why? Understand this shit. It seems pissing me off. No. Here's my problem. Stick trip, number one. You know how horrible that is. First problem is Sick Trip. My second problem is this bike. I made it a lot better, but God damn it, dude. fuck out of the way. I don't give a fuck. Return to pit. Session. Let's go. Wind this down.
This was the end of the qualifying session.
Ella! Fuck. I'm surprised you're not playing Monster. What's that? Yeah. How hard is it? If you've never ridden one, difficult. Yeah, well, for you, no. Because your 65 was a two-stroke. Then no, it's the same. No, it's not. You want to know the hardest bike to ride? A fucking CR500. That bike is insane. I've ridden a CR500 a couple times, dude, and that thing is fucking insanely just straight, gnarly. Like, the entire power curve is the power band. But yeah, if you've never ridden a two-stroke before, and you jump on a 125, well, yeah, then it's going to be difficult. Because you can't ride it anything like a four-stroke. I love my 125. You would love my 125. You'd still like riding it, though. Just think of, like, your 65, but on, like, fucking massive steroids. What are you on, like, your football game? Kickstarter 250 East Championship. I'll be back in just a moment, and we'll start round one of 250 East. So if you want to see that, join up in about 3 minutes. See y'all in the next video. Like and subscribe if you like the content. Otherwise, we'll see y'all in a couple minutes.